There's a port on a western bay, and it serves
the life of leisure men here. Taking a day off from doing nothing.
I have nothing planned. How you doing, y'all?
He's got the tang or twang already.
Y'all is big. You got to learn y'all. You learn y'all.
Arthur gets his fish. Good. What a fitting yada, yada, yada to a wada, yada, yada. I have a hook remover.
There we go.
All right.
Yeah.
Look at that. A nice size fish. Hello. There we go. Goodbye, Long Island. That's a good size fish.
Yeah, it is. Can everybody cook?
Let them go.
Yeah, man.
All right, gotta go.
Adios.
Catch and release.
Catch and release by Art Schmidt, soon to be departing.
Nice. Oh, that was cool. That was worth it. That was worth it.
Finally.
Thank you.
Finally.
Thank you.
Boredom.
On a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl.
You're a fine girl.
What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine girl.
Yeah, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of a man. On a summer's day, bringing gifts from far away, but it made it clear they couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. The sailor said, "Brandy, you're a..."